shall be to daily. ঝটকার বহুত প্রেমানন্দ বলে দিল আর এরাও ফলো করে
Renunciation in the lotus feet of my Paramaradya Tamaguru Pad Padma, Om Vishnu Parsishma Bhakti Pradhyan Kesho Goswami Maharaj, and in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru, Om Vishnu Parsishma Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj. Now, explaining Ruchi. When Ruchi comes, then no chance of falling down. Very rare. Very rare. And at once, it may be that Raganuga Bhakti, for Raganuga Bhakti, for love my greed, to serve Radha Krishna conjugal, like Vrajavasi may come at that time. So, Tevruchi, taste in chanting, remembering, hearing Harikatha, in worshipping, in cooking, in all ways. And then you should know that this taste has come. Sometimes some devotees, not in a stage of ruchi, but they want to pretend like that. That is not true. We should not. If that ruchi has come, then he will taste something, patatva, like it has been written, bhakti pareshanubhavo virakti anyatra chaistrik ek kala prapadyamanasa yathasmata sutusti pusti pudhayin bhasa. Symptom is this. What is? Hold explain. Can you?
Srimad Bhagavatam, Bhakti Parisanubhava, explains the symptoms of development of bhakti. That is, there are three symptoms when bhakti is developed, just as there are three symptoms that are the good results of having eaten well. When one takes bite after bite, three things happen. Hunger is satiated. He no longer feels hungry. And he does feel tushti. He feels satisfaction. And he gets nourishment. Similarly, three things happen when one is developing in his bhakti. One, he gets realization of the Lord and devotion for the Lord. He becomes detached from material desires and anxieties. And he feels, he gets knowledge. He gets knowledge of the Absolute Truth and satisfaction in his taste and realization of bhakti. So in this way, bhakti is compared with taking good meals.
Also, when if the Rishi comes, then so many prayers comes automatically. And with the greed to such Radha Krishna Kanjugam, like Vrajavasi. So many prayers, so many songs comes. Like Tadaspune, नमस सभूरी भागो भवे तत्वा अन्नत तत्वा चिरस्यम जेना महि एको अपि भोज्यनानं भूत्वानि सेवे तव पादपल्लव तदस्तु मे नाथ सभूरी भागो आई विल वेरी फॉर्चुनेट ओ कृष्ण फ्रॉम माय स्टडी व्हेन ही सॉ द एब्लेंस ऑफ कृष्ण Then he began to pray. Tadastu mesha nath sabhuri bhagu. O Krishna, whether in this human life or any species of life, even animal, bird, insects, if my birth is there, no harm. But I want that there I should have the association of high class of sadhus. And in their guidance, I can serve you. After that he told, Tadabhuri bhagyamiha janma kima patabhyam jajabho leti katamanga jokishekam jajjivitam tu nikalam bhagavan mukham I think I will be very fortunate, if I will have a birth in Vrindavan, in any way, in any species of life. If not, because I have not done anything like this, then Gokula api. Even in Gokul. And there I will have a chance to serve. Oh, gopis in any way. How? The servants in India, those who clear tools and other things, like sweepers. In Western countries, sweepers are not so much bad. But India, they do. So, clearing the rubbish of householders. And when they will return to their home in Gokul,
They want to rub their feet on a piece of a stone to remove the dust. Like this. So I want to be any piece of a stone where they will rub their feet. He has no dare to tell that I want to be any Brajvasi and to take the feet dust of them. But even so, that I will see that I is so fortunate. How he has deep honor for Brajvasi. When we pray like this, he is also praying. Krishna is very merciful, always merciful. He gave Putana a high class of liberation and made her like motherly position. But the Brajavasis, who really serve Krishna like mother. What is remaining there that Krishna will give that? If he has given him her motherly position, then what he will give to gopis who have really affection and serving Krishna? In like Krishna, what Krishna will give? What he has? So he is praying so many things. So a prayer like come like this. He at that time remembers the sweet pastimes of gopis. By hearing the pure voice of Krishna, they left their homes, as I had told before. They left cooking, they left the service of their husbands, they left their putting their ornaments, upset the ornament of necklace, or they decorated their feet or ear. And the ornament of here, they took here, one eye kajal. There is a place in Braja, Ajanok. Krishna played on the floor. All gopi went there. And Radhika was there also, she went also. And he had put one kajal in one visor. Then Krishna, oh, why you did so? Why you? Oh, they were putting me, but I was in hurry. I could not remain. Oh, quickly I ran away. Then Krishna did with this. Oh. If Krishna is doing, how pleasant for Radhika. So for this, see, run away. So, gopis are telling to Krishna, why you called? And now you are telling that, oh, return back and serve your husband. How can we go? Chittam sukhin bhavata pratam krihesu. We are very much interested and involved in our house.
Activities.
So much. But you at once took away. And now you are, oh no, very easily you do. Or hard. And if maybe not their heart is not there, how all senses can do anything? So, you have become like so. If you are telling to return us, without heart, how can we go and what? will do. We cannot do that. Grihasukha chitte chilo griha karje karam. Hariya laya chatumi prane raishwar. Tau paar mool chari pada nahi jaya. Javako thaki karibo bala bhupa. If we are returning there, what can we do? And some gopis are telling, oh, Nandanandan, what do you think? We have come to take your darshan and to be with you. Don't think like this. Still, we have come for our householder, any job here, to bring some flower, bring some things for house. And you are thinking that we have come for you. Never you should think. You cannot take our heart. We know how you can take. So, we have come to this forest to see the beauty of the forest and to take some wood or some flowers and other things, fruits. Not for you, Abhinav. By chance we have met you. But you are so greedy that you want that we should stay with you. In a moment even we cannot stay here with you. And telling this, they began to go away to their houses. And Krishna began to pray, oh, don't go. Listen. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavata kinchana sarvai gunastatra samasate sura harava bhaktasya kuto mahad guna mano rathina asati dhavato bahi. Yasasti bhaktir kinchana. Can you?
So the purport of this verse is that one who is taken to devotion service, who is taken to Shuddha Bhakti, then all the qualities, all the good qualities of the demigods, that they manifest within that bhakta. That in devotion service, it said that first two leaves will come, Kleshagni and Shubhada. Kleshagni, the eradication of suffering, and Subhada, auspiciousness. So all auspiciousness that comes to a devotee. So naturally, by taking to process of devotional service, Shuddha Bhakti, then all devotional qualities will come. That these qualities are not qualities which are coming due to one's past activities in the material world, one's past pious activities, but they're coming by mercy of bhakti. But on the other hand, in this verse is stating, but one who is a non-devotee, though they may manifest so many apparently good qualities, but actually these qualities are just, they're very fleeting, they're temporary, and they're inconsequential because they're due to one's past karmic activities, and therefore they have no permanence, and therefore such qualities should not be seen as being of any real value. The valuable qualities are those qualities which are manifest by devotional service, which are of eternal, spiritual, and transcendental nature.
So these kinds of prayer comes at that time, when Ruchi. When Ruchi is perfect, then it comes to Ashakti. But Ruchi is there, but also Ruchi is transferred into Ashakti too. This is like Madhyan Bhajan. Means Ruchi. Ruchi is the middle, in the middle of all processes of bhakti. And in Madhyana Lila, Krishna
now has gone to forest with millions of cows and millions of rats. And from one forest to another forest he is going on. There he is playing so many pastimes, playing on floats, singa and all other things. So, when it comes midday, then Krishna plays a trick and he makes any bahana.
Excuse.
That, oh, wait a little, I'm coming with Madhumangal. Just, I'm coming. Now it is too hot, you should be here and take some rest. And I'm coming very soon. Quickly he went from there. And he went to Radha Kunda. And after that he met Srimati Radhika in Surya Kunda. When he was nearer to Radha Kunda, Kusum Sarovar, all these are there waiting for Krishna. So, there, oh, Krishna climbed down a tree and hide Madhumangal anywhere in Kusum Sarovar. Kusum Sarovar is where there are trees of flowers. Srimati Radhika came with his all friends, Sakis, and she wanted to pick some flowers for garland making for Krishna. She began to have a high branch like this and pick it. In the meantime, at once Krishna left that branch and jumped up. And that branch became a boy. And he was hanging. She was hanging and crying. And quickly Krishna jumped from the tree and called Srimati. Thus they met in Surya Kunda, very sweet place of pastime. Srimati Radhika coming without all sakhi to worship Mitra. Mitraman too has two meaning. One Mitraman's son and one Mitraman's friend. In the sense of Mitra, Krishna is Mitra. And for pretending, son is there. There is a sun temple in Surya Kunda. There Srimati Radhika sent Lalita to search any good Brahmin. We can do, make us worship of sun. And then she was searching, and in the meantime Jatila came there. Oh, why you are making late? Oh, we have sent Lalita Vishaka to search any friend. And in the meantime a black very tejasvi, a priest came and Madhumanka became his follower,
assistant.
They both changed their dresses or form. And just like a Brahmin boy, sacred thread also they did. And they went there. Oh, then that was, oh, I searched so many places. And I told, this, I saw this Brahmin do too. And this black one is very, very high class of learned, and he knows all kinds of performing all worship and other things. When I requested him to come, he told that I will not go. I don't make any worship to any ladies. I can. So, but I really requested that you should far away, from far away you can do. So he has now agreed and he has come. But he don't look towards any lady. And then, Jetla become very happy. Oh, very soon you should begin your verse. And Krishna with mantra. Oh, Mitraya Namaha. What is the meaning? Oh, I'm surrendering to
my friend.
Mitra means Surya, and means
my friend.
She thought that, oh, this is the mantra of Surya. But really it was mantra of Krishna. Anyhow, when it was finished, Jatla became very, very happy. Very happy. And she told that, oh, give some ornament to this friend. When she began to give something, by the order of Jatla, Brahmin refused, black one, refused. What I will this of these ornaments for? I don't touch. I don't need. I'm satisfied. Only by the request I came. I have nothing to do. But really think, thought that I've taken the heart most valuable thing of. So he was satisfied. But Madhvangal requesting, oh Prabhu, oh you should give me, I will give you. Then Krishna gave him. And also some laddus. You know, laddu. Braja laddu, very sweet. She gave, Krishna told that I don't take. I'm the disciple of Garga Rishi, so I cannot touch any donation from any lady. Never. And then, oh, she became very happy. And Madhumangal, and after they went all, with Jatla to their homes, and Krishna and Madhumangal returned back to their friends. They were waiting. Madhumangal kept that ornament and that laddu in his wrapped in his claws, and he became very great. And he went there. Oh, all friends. Embracing Krishna, very, very, very. We are waiting for you. All seated there, and after that, Bhagdev told, oh, my brother, this Madhumangal is not telling anything. He has something. He told them, oh, have you something to eat? Don't ask me. And he took that poultry that bag like that, and he kept here, that anyone should take, don't take. But Baldev Prabhu told, then you are a Brahmin, for you should not be so greedy. And he kept like this, and other came and did like this, and some quickly they came, took everything. And all were clapping and helping, and this become very angry. Madhumangal. And took his what? Tray. I will curse you. I must curse you. Like Durvasa. You will be finished. Huh? Otherwise, you should return. And in the meantime, they have taken all the. Then Krishna. And he was waiting too much, and he told that I am going to Nanda Baba and I will complain. And even Nanda Baba will not, I will go to Kamsa Maharaj in Mathura and I will complain. And he will take some action. Then Krishna went and embraced him. Oh, I will give him all love to Tom. And anyhow he passed. And these are the leaders. Also at that time, that Madhyanja Leela is best among all the Leela in Ashtayam and very durable. In that liga, so many things. Milan. Milan means?
Meeting.
So many kinds of modes of astasaptic bhogs. So many modes, like in night drama play they told. So many. It has been written in Ujjvalmi. Who was Sarup Damodar? Who? Sarup Damodar? In night?
What's the play?
Ooh. I want to see your face. Very good. Good play. So, Bhamya. Bhamya means?
Leftist
mode. Of Radhika and Gopis. Utkantha. Narma. So many? Joking plays. Dola Khela.
Swing.
Swimming.
Swing.
And Bansi Chori.
Stealing a
food. Oh, this is our most enemy. And anyhow, there are playing Pasha Khela. Pasha means, you know?
Dice.
More
dice.
Louder.
Dice.
Yeah. And they defeated, Srimati Radhika defeated Krishna. And he took forcibly that Bansi. And she gave to Vishakha, Vishakha gave to Lalita, to Chitra, to Induleka, and thus it went on very far away from Krishna. And they hide. When it was finished, that gambling life, then, oh, he was searching. Oh, where is my Bansi? Where is my Bansi? He went to Lalita. Radha met him. Oh, it is with Lalita. When he Lalita, or she gave to Vishakha like this, and Krishna was here and there, and weeping, that where is my Bansi? Then anyone told Chitra or anyone, oh, this is with Radhika. And when he run towards Radhika, and then, oh, she has hidden it in his so that's how at once Bansi dropped there. And then he reached. So many pastimes. So this is Madhyanga Lila is best among all Lila. Very durable. More than Madhyanga Lila, Madhyaratri and others. And then playing in Yamuna. Oh, getting so many forest fruits. Sometimes Krishna used to pretend like I'm sleeping. And so many pastimes like this, which are written in Govinda Lila Amrit Krishna Bhavanamrita. And in this way they are all serving Krishna and Radhika. This is the Madhyanga Lila. And then we will come to Aparanna, that is Krishna. How I can call all these sakhas? And how? RPT. And how I can collect the cows and bring them back? Because I have no Bansi. And any gopi or Radhika is replying, oh, you should sing by your mouth, and you should do like heart, and you have some stick by a stick, you can do. Oh, Radhika, I cannot do. You have taken my life. Oh, you have stolen away my Bansi. I cannot be realized without Bansi. Oh, you should realize my suffering. Are you not realizing really how sad I am? Oh, be merciful to me. Where is the Bansi? You should return back. And then requesting so much. Oh, they will develop in the stage of Ashakti. They will think and remember all the past times. Both sides, with Gopi sense, also with Krishna. They will remember. They will think how my days and night passed away in a moment. That is why Sarvadamodara Ramananda, what doing? All these three pastimes. Like Vikirtan in Deep Govinda, perhaps Achambi Das. Je bhajate Krishna Bhaskaran Tahar Karmani Kirakam Jivan Dharam Kare. Achambi Das, Jivati Dharam
Soi Keva
Sunaida Krishna. Oh, Keva Sunaida Krishna. Keva Sunaida Krishna. Srimati Radhika is
dead.
Who? What? Sunaida, Sunaida man?
Met me here.
Met me here.
Met me here.
Krishna Nam, Madhur Krishna. By hearing, oh, this name has stolen my heart. Why they did so? Now I am mad totally. Keva Sunaida, Shyam Nam, Kanera Bhitare Diye, Marama Pashiro. This name went through my ears and went there. And took our heart on this terminal. Why he did? Now we are soulless or lifeless. Parvartaki? Oh, if the Nam is so influencing, so much, then how he will be there, Krishna? And where he lives in Gopus, how the ladies Gopis, how they can save their chastity? Chandidas, well, is singing like this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to sing and to hear the padavalis of Chandidas. Vidyapati, Jayadev Goswami, Krishna Karnamrata, Kavikari, and whole night becomes in a moment when it lamenting, weeping, sometimes rolling down, sometimes on consciousness. Tre Bhakta, in this stage, remember all the past times and chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. For Western devotee, this is a big problem, not lust. If they will remember all these things, everything will be washed and their heart will be nirmal. Only this is remedy. Because I have heard that Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj also has told. Anyone wrote that, I am very lusty, what should I do? Oh, then you should hear Rasa Lila, the most powerful pastimes of Krishna, and very soon you will be pure. So this is not bad, but don't follow,
don't imitate.
Imitate all this. Don't imitate. Means, by mind also, you should not think all these things. Only you can remember like a prayer and you should remember. But I will do like Krishna. Oh, Naitat Samachari. Then it will be a very powerful poison for you. But we should try to remember who are qualified. It's not all. First prayer should be for what we have told for Anarthana Vritti. And thus we should try to follow all the things that I have told. I have told so many highest pastimes of Krishna. Sweet. And also I have explained the process from Shraddha to Nishtha, Ruchi up to. So you should try to follow. Totally follow. And then you will be very soon qualified for all this. I'm giving my blessings and dhanyavad. Also many thanks who arranged and called all the devotees and myself and others. Those who have cooked, the cooking department, some other department, some managing. My thanks to them. And he will, in detail he will tell. Also, I'm very happy that senior most and sincere devotees of Swami Bhaktivedanta, Swami Maharaj, are here, hearing patiently. So many thanks to them. Because very easily they can take the essence of our classes and preach and help juniors. So I request them to help them. All Harikatha. If no Harikatha, a devotee should bound to be weak. I want that you should try to carry and develop all these things. So my thanks to them, and you should, in detail, you should.
Jai Srila Gurudev, Jai Srila Gurudev, Jai Srila Gurudev ki jai. Jai Srila Gurudev, Jai Srila Gurudev.
Thank you. Tomorrow.
Brilliant.
gentleman.
What?
I told him to give you, but he didn't give you.
No, he wanted you to give me.
So he...
Not to force me into
so he asked the mother, not the father.
Your mother. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, your mother, me.
No, I cannot be your father.
লোকটা আছে ধরুন কোথাও কান খুঁড়িয়েছে কত কি লাগিয়েছে খান লোকটা
Bhakti Pragyana Sri Ksava, Bhakti Pragyana Goswami Maharaj y también a mi Shiksha Guru Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada.
Yes, sir, please. Somewhat louder.
Una cosa es que
I should speak one sentence then. A man is wealthy, very intelligent, very beautiful, a very good, obedient and very beautiful wife, and qualified so many children.
Un hombre puede ser inteligente, puede ser rico, puede tener una gran familia y muchos hijos y mucha propiedad. Asrama Maharaj va a explicar sobre este tema y por qué debemos de realizar bhajan.
Gananjana Shalakaya Chakshu Unmilitam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha Vanchakapaturu Bhyascha Kripa Sindhbe Evacha Patitana Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha.
Una persona que tiene todas las riquezas y todo lo que puede tener en este mundo, ¿por qué esa persona debe de adorar y orar al Señor Supremo?
Jai Radha Rama.